Yes.
Dark. Okay, I should have. He's been talking up Darkrai for a while.
That's funny.
So I can't say I'm surprised.
All right, round one. Let's go.
Dark Utah. All right.
That is officially gone dark.
Queen with the Cubone pick. Utah getting the traps going. For sure reserve time for the Utah crew next time.
Wow, those giant fists. And there's the beam.
Oh, man, it's so bad because I've been playing Darkrai for a minute, but I can't remember any of these buttons. I don't remember any of the buttons unless I'm playing. Queen with Cubone call. Yeah, and the good.
Finally, the dual thing.
Oh, Utah with the
dark. Going doesn't get the combo.
Still got that shatter. He's got two shatters up. Oh, good job.
Really bad.
Yeah, and you really gotta watch those shatters with Darkrai. Utah with the option.
Oh,
hey, there's U-turn. Oh, and the bullet punch takes round one. They were saying because it's bad, but I don't know for sure. Utah with the clone.
Nice.
I don't know if that's nasty fodder or if it's something else. Ooh. What's that? Is that a jump counter?
Wow.
Oh, Utah getting the just frame? But Queen just beating him out.
Oh,
wow. Decent Cubone call. If she would have grabbed that, it would be great. But I think Utah would have jabbed. Broken it. Oh! Holding shield just too long. Utah's got four orbs. We gotta watch that dark guy. He's got four swords. Pull first. Stables. Ah, nice. First cancel out the staples. Get off me, button. Ooh. Oh, the exhaust. I wonder if the exhaust screwed me there. Round two goes to Utah. Swords early and the metal. That's metal call right there.
Yeah, that giant.
Oh, wow. Counter from
Utah.
Into the dark.
Ouch.
The stun on that is nuts. The more orbs you have, the more stun it does, too. Game one goes to Utah. And you know what?
There we go.
They're not rounds. They're games. My bad. It's been like 3 weeks. I don't remember what I'm doing.
Wait, you were just at NCO last week.
I didn't do any commentating or anything at NCO. I just went 0-2 everything. And now everybody expects me to play well because I had Zyflare on guard the whole time, I guess.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't think so. Show us your, I showed you guys my moves, and then I tried to meme because the moves weren't working.
That's where you made
that is definitely where I made my mistake. Good luck with that, amiibo. Is that Icy Soapy? Is he trying to Icy? I don't know. Good luck with your online matches, though. Hope you find somebody.
Yeah.
She just kept that pressure.
pressure up and Utah couldn't set any of the traps. Just called that shatter a little too soon.
And there's that.
Wow. Commanding round for Queen. I think she's been putting a lot more work in the Gardevoir lately than she has Scizors. This mage is so dumb. It's easy to build orbs. I mean, he's already got one. Ouch. Oh, nice. That's gonna catch. He's thinking about it. If I were Queen and Utah stays dark,
yeah,
I would start. Alright. Ditto. Utah does not like this ditto, and I think Queen does.
Yeah, I think it's exactly for that reason that he hates the ditto.
Quite possibly. J-wise.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, good catch. Hoshi with the new one.
Wow.
Utah getting the traps and the teleport. Oh, and the grab. Very nice. Air counter, ouch. And the grab. Good ball. Oh, just short for the grab. And that'll take round one. Patrice is stop zoning.
Round two.
Good opener from Queen. Ooh. Utah's got those teleports. Punish slaps. I wonder what Utah was expecting at the drop. Anime waifu cannon! Alright. Let's go, Queen, bring it back. Tell the stored power and the phase shift. Utah's got burst, restore power for Queen. She's gonna try and keep him out now. Let's go, Queen!
Respect the burst, Utah.
Hoshi, come on, you know better.
What is
I don't know if Gardevoir's tall enough for that trick to work. Ooh, burst with Jirachi. This might be over for Queen. The chip from that barrier, and this will give Utah the life lead. And
the
game two goes to Utah.